with our guest, Abhishek Goenka, the founder and CEO at India Forest Advisors. He joins us live from Mumbai. Abhishek, my question to you would be that we have seen recently in the last three or four sessions a bit of cool off in the rupee here. Dollar rupee basically has moved higher, or I should say rupee has weakened a bit. So what are you looking like in terms of the outlook, and what sort of trade opportunity it is giving today?
I think the rupee was holding on to a very bullish outlook till some time back, but the recent reversal which happened in the rupee from 63.30 levels to 64 levels in just one day, you know, that has changed sentiments in the market. Of course, the rupee was getting strong because of the overall dollar weakness and the continuous flows we are seeing in the equity markets. But the recent economic fundamentals have slightly deteriorated when we're talking about the overall fiscal deficit, which the entire street is a little nervous after the budget, the inflation inching up because of the crude oil prices, and the recent trade data which came in was again a very, very shocking number. And people are concerned that if the flows slow down, because the stock markets are almost like historical highs, then India may not be able to maintain its trade deficit number which has come. So because of that, and also adding feather to the cap has been the 10-year bond yields, which has been swaying up and down at 7.2% to 7.4%. So that's also adding a concern because of the supply of debt from the government. So I think cumulatively all these factors have been a little negative. And the only positive factors have been the stock markets going up, which is now not really reflecting with the fundamentals. So I think I would not vouch for a very, very strong rupee. We could possibly see a weaker rupee, provided 63.70 is holding, which is a level which the entire market is watching. Then we could see a level of 64.40 in next month.
Right. So did I hear you correctly, Abhishek? Were you saying that 63.40 is actually what you're expecting next month?
No, 64.40. So 64.40 is what is the expectations that is building up in the market. The options open interest, the options open interest is showing selling off put at around 63.5 and 64 call sell. That means the market is expecting that before budget, possibly this could be the range. But we feel that possibly 63.70 should be the lower level, and on the higher level 64.40 in the next 15-20 days.
Right. So Abhishek is saying 63.70 near term sort of range where you can look, and 64.40 is again where he's seeing a directional move towards that. So my question to Abhishek would be, from today's perspective, I'm just looking at pound here. There is a bit of weakness in the pound here, and euro again basically is showing marginal strength here. Any sort of trade in the euro rupee or the pound rupee, depending on what sort of news and data is coming out today?
So as of now, both the euro and the pound is kind of bullish. They have all broken important patterns, and the overall CFTC long positions, both in case of euro and pound, which measures the strength on the currency, is all-time high, and it's been increasing every day. So I think both currencies are up, and so what we are advising the very short-term importers to actually go and cover their exposures, the very short-term importers. And once it reaches a level of 140 in pound against the US dollar, or close to 1.2324 against the euro, I think the buying interest will wane. But as of now, I think the currencies are bullish. And with rupee also being slightly bearish, I think for an exporter perspective, I think we can get better levels both in the euro and pound, vis-a-vis INR, to go book forwards. So one can start booking forwards, but then I think there are slight better rates which are possible in the market.
Thanks a lot, Abhishek, for all the insights, and most importantly, the level again 64.40 is what you're expecting next month. for the rupee, in fact, in the dollar rupee pair. So that's the trend, which means a further weakening is what, again, Abhishek is expecting right now. At present, 63.85-86 is where the rupee is trading. That was all we had on this edition of the Comedy Trade. News and updates continue on the other side of a short break. You can also watch us live on our website, btvi.in, to get all the latest updates. From the entire team here, thank you so much for watching us.